goes, y'all? Welcome to the Gemini Palace. Thank you guys so, so very much for clicking on the video. If you're new here, make sure you hit that sub button for your girl. And re-welcome to all of my returning subscribers. Thank y'all for all of the consistent love and support. I greatly appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for helping all the videos get to 1,000K. I greatly appreciate y'all so, so very much. I want y'all to know that all of my readings could apply to your past, present, or future. Take what resonates, leave what doesn't. If it don't apply, let that shit fly. All right, so let's jump into this reading. Let me turn this down a little bit more. What messages do we have for my Geminis, archangels, ancestors, and spirit guides? Okay, so we have prophecy. Okay, commune with the dead. People are, okay, so some of y'all are psychics. Y'all prophesize it. People could look at you like you're a prophet because you told them things that have come to fruition. Balance. We also have breaking illusions. You see, you're seeing through the bullshit right now. Intuition. Why is Gemini's intuition in reverse? Beginning. Okay, what's the intuition in the beginning? Friendship in reverse. Okay, your intuition told you about a friendship that you needed to end it, and you ended it. And if you haven't, then you need to. You broke through the illusions. This person's mask came the fuck off. And you realize that this is not a friendship. Rest after labor. You could have went through a lot with this friend. Who is this friend? Okay, honoring the past and decisions. So you got a friend that's upset with you because you won't honor, like, okay, y'all had a good past, so fucking what? I'm in the future now and you're not in it, and that's what's up. You had to endure a lot. All right, all at the hands of this person. Dream work. Mm-hmm. Now they want to show you what they're going through in your dreams. And you're like, I don't give a fuck. I had to explore. You better get to exploring. Get your backpack like Dora, bitch. Yeah, karma. Okay, yeah. What's the karma? Relaxed energy. They getting karma while you over here relaxed and shit. They don't like that shit. They don't like it. Oh, well. What else here for my gems? Organize the mind. I'm getting like your thoughts are scattered and you need to really just organize all of your thoughts and do one thing at a time. You can't do everything. Confidence. So people could be taking shots at your confidence, guidance. What's the confidence in reverse? Or maybe you feel like you're not confident about moving forward in a situation because you don't have enough information or guidance about it. Self-reliance. You also have reach out. Somebody want to reach out to you because they see you nurturing your shit and doing what you need to do for you. Now, don't bring your ass over here because when I was fucked up, you weren't there. What else? All right, take root. Prosperity. What's prosperity and take root? Justice. You're going to get what you deserve. Okay, which is prosperity here. Self-healing, because you had to go off and lick your own motherfucking wounds. And that shit wasn't even fun, bro. All right, restless. Okay, what's the restless? Propagating energy, because somebody's stealing your motherfucking energy. And, you know, you can feel restless, like you're sleepy, but you can't go to sleep because they're all in your energy. Like, get out, bitch. We're not cool. We're never going to be cool again. Okay? You fed up. So I really don't know what you want me to do for you at this point. Okay? The fuck? Okay, what else is here for my gems? What else here for my Gemini Collective? Two of Coins. Collections. Okay, priorities, finding balance and managing resources. You need to work on your bills. Everything that you need to pay, you need to work on that. Are you worried about your bills? And it's going to get paid. Cycles of life, good fortune, good luck. All right. Five of Swords, surrender, defeat. Somebody wanted you to feel defeated, or this is somebody else that's going through this. Why are you having the Wheel of Fortune? What's the Five of Swords and the Two of Coins? Somebody feels defeated. All right, they didn't know this battle was going to cost them with their materialistic ass. That's all they cared about in the past. All right, And they wanted you to have lack of courage and for you to fold on, you know, what you believe in. And there was an injustice here. There was some corruption within the justice system here. People didn't want to take accountability for the things that they've done to you. All right. What's the justice in Seven of Wands? Four of Cups. All right. Somebody's in regret. Okay, what's the Four of Cups with the Justice? Six of Swords, trouble coming in. Ten of Swords. So there's trouble coming in, but you will rise above this trouble. Okay, what's the Six of Swords and the Ten of Swords for my Gems? Okay, blocked emotions, bad news, unrequited love. Somebody is trying to come back in with the same old bullshit. No, we're not doing that. All right, lack of options, avoiding issues. Yeah, you're done. Okay, what is the Ace of Cups in reverse and Seven of Cups in reverse? Goddamn. Hold on, y'all. What is the Ace of Cups and the Seven of Cups in reverse? The Emperor, abuse of power, yeah. Okay, so it looked like people getting found out here. Something happened in the justice system. People are getting found out. It could have been a lover with this unrequited love here. You walked away from this Emperor. Now they salty. Now they fucked up. They salty. And they're watching you achieve the highest of the heights. And you could have told this person, this is what I'm going to do. And they're like, oh, Gemini's not going to do shit. Gemini's never going to mount up to anything. Yeah, okay. Now they see. What's the Six of Wands? Leadership, moving forward. You took initiative. Like, yes. Okay, that's what the fuck's going on. Okay, what's the Three of Wands and the Eight of Cups here? The High Priest. Five of Cups, moving forward, letting go of grief. Okay? Somebody's moving forward. What is the High Priest and the Five of Cups? They can't fuck with you. These men, because there's men here, man, that you were in a relationship with, okay? Knight of Swords here. Yeah, okay, what's this Knight of Cups? This High Priest is going to try to come in towards you. What's the Knight of Swords, Knight of Cups, and the High Priest? Eight of Wands. Yeah, there's communication coming in from this High Priest. Okay, and this King of Swords in reverse. Somebody could be getting like a letter sent to their home. Okay, what's the King of Swords and the Eight of Wands for my Gems? Six of Coins, abusive kindness, and one-sided relationship. We also have Six of Cups, growing up, childhood issues. These people got mental issues, childhood issues, and that's their problem. They spend all their days and all their life trying to figure out how they can fuck with you. And they're going to lose. What's the Six of Cups and the Six of Coins in reverse? Coming clean, fresh start. Somebody has to come clean for all the things that they've done. All right? No more hiding shit. How they're attacking this spiritualist, this tarot reader. They have to come clean. It is what it is. Okay, what else here for my Gems? The Moon, intuition, dreams, and illusions. Page of Coins, immature, no follow through, underachiever. We also have King of Coins in reverse, corrupt. There are corrupt individuals that are going down. They try to keep something hidden. Okay, they try to make you look like you were immature, you were underachiever, you didn't say what you was going to do. You never did anything that you said that you would do. But low-key, you're having a breakthrough. You're being an inspiration to others right in front of motherfuckers' faces. And now these same people are having financial hardships here. They're fucked. All right? Now they want control over your shit. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Queen of Cups here. Now somebody wants to come in and be compassionate. Who's the Queen of Cups with the Chariot for my Gems? Somebody could be a Cancer, a Libra, or an Aquarius, the Star, faith, renewal, healing. Somebody could be coming in to offer you something here too. All right, but it may stress you out some. So be careful. What's the Star and the Chariot? Page of Wands, good news, bright ideas. Somebody likes your ideas. Somebody thinks you're very bright. And they want to see what's good. They want to rush into you. Okay. What's going on for my Gemini Collective? What's going on for my Gemini Collective, Spirit? Okay, I move the fuck on and you do the same. Period. That's what you've been telling motherfuckers. Like, you doing all this stalking, you doing all this weird shit, but I don't even want your ass. All right? Good sex, no stress for me. Okay, you're currently manifesting on these bitches. Like I said, dreams are significant. Somebody sending to your dreams that they don't like you, you don't give a fuck. You don't like them either. He is going to lose his job while he's doing all that. Okay, I'm getting really angry. Somebody's very angry at you, okay? They could have a goatee and a car with rims. All right, I'm a hood nigga. All right? What's this car with rims? Hood nigga. Okay. Don't go what back to what broke you. So if some shit broke you, don't go back to that shit. Okay, Cancer. Not riding for them no more. So you not riding for this Cancer anymore? Okay, what else for my Gemini collective? Thank you. What else? Why did you break up with me? So this Cancer is saying you broke up with them? Okay. What else? Jet. That could be somebody's nickname, or Jets could be a significance. Mommy Dearest. Some of y'all got a Mommy Dearest, okay? What's the Mommy Dearest for my gems? Foot fetish. Something about this mom's feet. They embarrassed what they said about you. They own child. Weird ass. Tried to make him leave you, but that didn't work at all. Your mom is so pressed, she don't even want you to have a relationship and be happy. Because she ain't even happy in what she got. It's too late for motherfuckers to try to sweep shit up. Nah. All right, don't let them come around you. And this could be your mom. Don't know. Because they still haven't learned their lesson. And that's what the fuck's going on. What else here for my Gemini collective? All he or she do is cry about your success. Leader, because you're a spiritual leader, or you're just the leader, period. All right, she lied on you to your person to break y'all up, and now this person is like seeing that, or they seen it, they just didn't want to believe it. I never thought that you would leave me. Somebody is just going back down memory lane. Like I said, somebody could be a tarot reader. Why this tarot reader here for my Gemini collective? Girl, I love you. Okay, so somebody loves you. All right. Why is this tarot reader here for my gems? We meet up at hotels and motels. So there's a group of readers that meet up at a hotel. And one of them just thinks that you're so beautiful. Somebody's like, I'm built different. I'm not like them. They're just listening on in on this meeting. They can't lean on your channel any longer. Whack ass bitch. Attacking your stability. Yeah, they whack. Yeah, that was me in the comments. Yeah, it's a tarot reader stalking your ass. Yo, cut off game strong. And why she worry about you? She got STDs. Fuck she talking about. All right, gems, I'm up out of here. If y'all enjoyed this reading, smash the like button.
Oh my God, I'm falling for you. I just wanna keep